in the gate and locked up. Off they race. Great start. Well away, Mysterion and Schlossschneeberg from the outside. Going towards the lead is now Forest Castle, is right through in the center. And as they settle, we'll go up in front with Mysterion and tracked along on the inside in fourth by Big Gillette, who's handy. And racing up between horses in the early stages is going to be Augusto B and Hemmen and Haren. Up the inside, about mid-pack, Fiery Bear. Then came Bubba Boy, Red at last. Nello's the trailer, is three or four behind. Forest Castle by a length. Big Gillette now second. One to Mysterion in third at the six furlongs. Three across the track in fourth. Fiery Bear. And also there is Hemmen and Haren on Augusto B, the widest. A length away came Bubba Boy. Red at last between runners and Schlossschneeberg the outside. Nello remains at the back. They race off the turn with the leader, Forest Castle. Two to Big Gillette's had a good run. One away in third is Mysterion. Fiery Bear's up on the inside, and coming forward around them are both Hemmen and Haren and Augusto B. On the inside, Bubba Boy, Red at last towards the back with Schlossschneeberg. And the trailer at this point remains Nello. And as they come down towards the quarter, out in front, it is still a nice lead for Forest Castle. Up in second place in Big Gillette. Hemmen and Haren the outside with Mysterion as they come down the lane. The rails, Fiery Bear. Bubba Boy's coming wide on the track. Hard ridden, but is deep out wide, finishing well. The leader is still Forest Castle. Forest Castle a half. Big Gillette is all out to draw level there in front. In behind them, Hemmen and Haren and Bubba Boy. It's now Big Gillette trying to level. Big Gillette not yet there. Draws alongside Forest Castle. It's a neck and neck struggle, but Big Gillette's got up to win it. Big Gillette first. Second is Forest Castle. Nello came from the back for third. Hemmen and Haren was fourth. 139.87. Second lifetime a success. Congratulations to Denise McClackery and winning owner Ryan Kerbel as they team up. And the Bay Gelding is four by Big Brown from Victory Gallop Dam. Gal's Victory winning jockey is